Don't worry about little old me. I feel simply... fabulous.
Come on!
I am eternal!
What is even... whoa!
Clark?
Vegas.
Yeah. This is the one where Golden God Guy is consumed by the bad thing and tries to destroy the galaxy. And probably succeeds.
Why does it feel like Bug Girl's inside my head?
I'm inside all of your heads. This way, Magus can't overhear your super amazing plan.
Which is?
Oh, no. It's better if it comes from you.
Him. Me. Destiny makes three.
And we're all gonna die.
My final form. The new norm.
Stone. When that thing attacked my mom and me, it was terrified of the stone.
Yes, I too have sensed its fear. Stone.
Oh, yes! The ancient stone! One of the six! It's the only thing strong enough to contain the all-powerful soul of Magus!
Okay, so we just gotta get him closer and then throw a magic rock at him?
Exactly.
Tiny, whiny, vexing specks. Woohoo! What are you all up to?
Mantis, how do we lure in the big bad?
It's time to kneel before the new idea.
By doing what you do best, Guardians.
Nah, not being friendly.
I think she means aggravating me.
If anyone can piss off a god...
it is us.
Do it! Kneel and revere your god. For who better to oversee?
Bravo! Bravo!
You're applauding him.
I'm clapping ironically.
Does he know it's ironic?
Yes! Applaud your god.
Nope.
You grant nothing but lies and false promises.
And you're the worst!
Then why are you clapping?
We're mocking you, idiot.
What? I said kneel!
Oh, Slark!
You kidding me?
Stand back! I got this!
Nikki, yes. No! Get out of there!
Trust me! Yes, this is right! This is the way!
Such dimwit grit! Why not just submit?
The stone! You must use the stone!
He's still too far away! Seems like he's hanging back on purpose.
What are you waiting for, Quill? Say something to throw him off.
Yes, infuriate him with your carelessly chosen words.
Beleaguered brats, like little gnats.
Cat, bat, muskrat, man. You can rhyme. We get it. Seriously, how is it possible for you to have gotten even more obnoxious?
Cat, bat, splatty, splat, splat.
Laundromat!
You begin to annoy me.
It's what we do!
Combat, format, diplomat!
That doesn't even make sense!
We don't make sense? Ever since we met you, you've been nothing but a giant pile of word vomit. And now you gotta rhyme everything too?
Inconsequential ingrates!
Okay, pretty sure we derailed him.
Sooner or later, everyone will fall before me. The entire galaxy will fall.
Guys, the stone's being weird.
Now is the time, Guardians.
Reel him in, Quill. Only way to get a clear shot.
Submit to me. I said submit.
Time to get it through your oversized skull. We don't give in to anyone. I mean, seriously, have you met us?
That's right. We're the Guardians of the Galaxy.
We have business cards.
And we'd rather die than submit to you!
You dare defy a god? Have you no notion of my...
Oh, shut up!
What did you say?
She said you're the worst!
Your mockery mocks my very...
He's gotta be okay. Right, Mantis?
The important thing is that he did it. You all did.
This was not his sacrifice to make.
Paid?
Not yet, bud.
Does this mean it's over? Like, over? The Magus is contained for now. The most insatiable entity in the galaxy is once again a prisoner of the Soul Stone. All that is left is determining what to do with it.
Sell it.
Destroy it.
Those are both terrible ideas.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Stone is neither bomb nor bauble, and not yours to bear.
Whoa. He just tried to kill us and eat the galaxy!
You cannot contain this calamitous force. I created it. I am its keeper.
No one can keep that thing.
Mantis, the chances of the galaxy being consumed again if we keep the stone?
Very high.
And if we give it to Goldilocks?
Not as high.
The child was correct. That perhaps the pull of its power would one day split my lone soul asunder. But I am not alone.
Just to be sure, the chances of the bad galaxy thing happening if we sell the stone?
Astronomically high.
The best way to make sure the Magus doesn't get out again is to make sure together. You know, the second you feel any indigestion...
I shall call upon your crew. Motley though you may be. I fear we've fallen friends. And I accord my atonement for the... trying to kill you and eat the galaxy. A momentary misstep.
Yeah, well... sorry for all the mean stuff we said about you.
The mark of a man is to be bridled. None other than he himself must be mandated to toil as...
Does he seriously always talk like this?
I mean only to say, we're good.
It's just that I'm not the one you gotta convince.
Oh, certainly not.
Certainly, yes.
Well. Oh, disgusting.
Okay, now I'm convinced.